Whoa, man, you killed him, dude. I don't think I'm ever gonna diss you again. Not you, Quizz, but I do have something to tell you. Okay, Quizz, listen to me. I understand that you be hating on ROC, but that's not hard to do. Just look or ask around. But a reason to hate on Quill just cannot be found. I can't believe you suck so much dick on a microphone. I can do it better even though I'm being monotone. Rapping is easy, the girls always please me. I get a lot of money and I call myself Wheezy. Okay, you're a goon, but what's a goon to a goblin? Nothing, nothing, cause all you are is fronting. All you talk about is how you rap really swell. So I listened to your music and I just couldn't tell. I got a nice flow and my lyrics just come to me. I get more money than Kane gets STDs. Enough about Kane, let's talk about the way you brag all day when you really sound gay.
Listen at this pitch, how do you do that? How do you get away with calling this rap?
You ain't got this rap shit, Siegel, who you talking to? Everywhere I look, no one here has ever heard of you. Nice beat there, Quizz, jump into the fast lane. Only problem is you're riding shotgun with Gucci Mane. What's the matter, Quizz? Can you not afford Fruity Loops? Thought you getting money like Kobe Bryant shooting hoops. That must not be it, cause you're so fucking rich. You must just be a stupid little dumbass rich bitch. That kinda sounds like you in all your raps. I don't even listen to that shit while I jog laps. Since I'm so fat and no girls like me, I guess I'll pull a Quizz and shoot for MTV. Get a record deal, sign and seal. That way I can stop selling all these little kids pills. Little kids don't need to be taking Xannies anyway. Can't believe that's the only way you can get paid. With your awesome rap skills, you should make millions, billions, trillions, quadrillions, fafillions. Well, I'm tired of rapping cause I'm all out of breath. I guess that's what happens when I eat myself to death. Go ahead, Quizz, make a rap, call me fat. Just so you know, man, I'm down with that. Oh, and by the way, I drive my grandma's minivan too. Except, it's not white, it's blue and tan. So, you know, you're gonna have to find a way to work around that. Sorry, bud. Wish I could make it easier on you.